to the second job, and that they called a Pumi pump and mixer, because you are allowed to pump and only to fill up in the top, or sometimes is allowed to transfer the cement there. Or my husband go directly to the factory and fill up the cement, and now it's really going down. The playground. I need to put the cement in the ground. And the pump is ready. We are here in Mising, and I want to go there in the kiwi, the stores. I want to buy kiwi, kiwi store, and I want to buy kiwi fruits. Now we are waiting. This name is missing. And then one, the red one mixer, going to fill up. Even it's raining here, we experience raining, snow, cold. Shout out to all my viewers, to all my visitors. Thank you for coming and to support my YouTube channel. Writing, and I am get bored. Super high tech ang mga ano nila dito, guys. Mga car nila dito, magbuhos ng cement. Imagine ang mga bahay-bahay kung magka-flooring sila. Only to order and directly to put inside the house. And 30 minutes finish. 20 minutes finish. Only to flooring in the... it's like a toilet. So, making the floor. Very easy, but I think that's 12 cubic or 9 cubic. I think it's cost 5,000. So my husband told me 1,100 kroner, so 5,000 or less than or more, 5,000, 6,000 maybe, more or less. Isang biyahe sa ganyan. And after this job, guys, this is the second job of my husband. Then after that, we will go home. And I no need to go in the winter bro, only in the nearby here, not so far, and the car is there, and this also parked. Look at guys, starting one day.